No hay actividad en la última posición enemiga conocida. Comenzando la búsqueda. La búsqueda no dio resultados. El enemigo se ha retirado.
Yo, eyes on the ground.
I don't see him.
Still around the parking area.
I'll drive.
All right, let's roll.
Dig in. The cartel's gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
Compañeros, all of our problems have a single source. The Santa Blanca cartel. They infect our children with evil. They steal our land. They enslave us. They make our families disappear. And no one does anything. El Falso Santo has sold their fear across our great country. But we know it is lies, and we are not afraid.
Going on. The emitter can't take much more.
A partir de armar el control. Vamos, que les den manda. ¡Dispare!
Say we're clear.
Must we lie awake as well?
Atari got his message out. That should get his people stirred up.
Well done, compadres. My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on Yuri and Polito?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itaqua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my men up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
A captured rebel being held in the village of Culta might have valuable intel on the Yuri and El Polito. Rescue him from the cartel